How is it a robot?
In my life, I've searched for another lassie.
You're going through to the semi-finals.
Jin have a really strong relationship. She knows what I'm thinking and I know what she's thinking.
Kate and Jin are best friends.
She's her life.
She doesn't have an awful lot of human friends because she actually spends so much time with her dog, but Kate wouldn't have it any different at all.
They're really good friends. You can see the love between them. You can see that dog adores what she's doing.
This is, without question, the most talented dog in this country.
We've got a lot to live up to. In rehearsal, Jin was fazed by the lights. It was frustrating because I know how much she can do. If we went home tonight, it would be devastating for me and for Jin because we've come this far.
The question is, can a dog react to big pressure?
I can't wait for this. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Kate and Jin.
Well done. Congratulations. How was that?
Oh, it was great, yeah.
You enjoy it?
Yeah, really did.
Did Jin enjoy it?
Yeah, I think so.
Did you enjoy that, Jin? Nothing.
You've still got to work on that, you know.
Yes.
You've got to work on your dog talk.
Not talking.
Where can... I bet you all want to know in the audience, where can we get a dog like that? That was amazing. How long did that take you to rehearse that and choreograph that?
A very long time, but it looks like the... time's paid off.
I think it has.
Absolutely. The audience loved it here. Let's see what the judges made of it. Piers, what did you make of that?
Well, look. Simon said that's the most talented dog in Britain. I don't agree with him. I think that is the most talented. When will you let me finish? I think Jin is the most talented dog in the world. It's a bit like, he reminds me of Amanda here, just does everything you tell it to do.
Amanda, over to you.
I will never roll over for you.
You will.
But just to reiterate what Piers has said, it's phenomenal. You can tell she's really, really loving her job. The only thing that was missing for me is you smiling, because you should be really proud of yourself, Kate.
Thank you.
You need a smile from that routine. It was brilliant.
I have one question. I actually don't think that's a real dog.
Well, you think it's a robot or something?
Well, something, or someone in a dog suit, because dogs... dogs shouldn't be able to do that. I've got to tell you, I thought, once again, it was outstanding. I mean, this doll... being the most talented dog in the world, it's one of the most talented performers in the world. I thought it was incredible. Congratulations.
Yes, well, thank you, judges. Wow. You've got to be pleased with that.
Yeah, very.
You put in a lot of hard work and it seems to have paid off.
Yeah, it really has.
And if things go well for you and you get the votes and you get through to the final, can Jin do more?
Yeah, we've got a lot more to come.
Wow.
Wow, I really look forward to seeing it. Fantastic. Well done.
Thank you. Jin.
I didn't actually think she'd do it. Well done. If you want to see Kate and Jin in Saturday's final, the number to call is 090 11 32 22 02.